finally got his life together and straightened himself out.
Campbell. Pass is complete. McIntyre still on his feet. Will he score? Yes, and Auburn has put the ball in the end zone for the first time in 2003.
Got to wrap him up. Number eight, Thompson, does not wrap him up. Look at this. He's got him. No. They come in, they all knock themselves off, and he just finds the end zone, keeps that good balance. And all of a sudden, you get the feeling that Auburn has maybe broken out of what they've been in.
John Vaughn's point after is up and good. A 31-yard reception. Who would have thought Auburn would have scored their first touchdown through the air? They'll take it any way they can get it. 5 pounds overweight, but is now in playing shape and a vital part of this defense.
And just a good follow-up to that. Hunter Hillenmeyer said, hey, coach, we need to get that guy back.
Another missed tackle. He stays in bounds. Jairus McIntyre will go the distance. 67 yards. His second touchdown catch today.
Bobby Johnson talked about missed tackles. Vanderbilt has had 9 missed tackles in this game. This is a simple out pattern. You've got to make the tackle. Now you hold for help. That's Thompson. He lets him go. Now it's down the sideline, and look at him just tightrope down there. He's going all the way. Missed tackles.
Going after from John Vaughn is up. And it is good. So Auburn responds to the Vanderbilt touchdown. Jairus McIntyre, the senior out of Tampa, Florida, with his second touchdown reception today.